going here? Going here? Let's go to the dungeon!
Beat you to a bloody pulp!
Leave this to me! Please stay down!
I shall go forth!
Just kidding.
Maybe I should have put them in my book.
I'm a force of fury! Looks like we win this match. You've got some guts to fight me!
What should I do? Please stay down!
Here I go!
Out!
All right, into the specimen book.
You won't escape!
Maybe I should have put them in my book.
I'm just glad I finished what I started. Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
You're surrounded!
I'll be serious! Here I go!
Let's nip things up!
Essence of dual wielding.
Yeah! Bye bye.
Now, who to choose? You're in the way. You are such a pain. How's that? Was it cool? Beat you to a bloody pulp!
It's my turn! Yay! I got one!
All right, into the specimen book. Bye-bye!
I'm a force of fury! You were such a pain! You're not half bad!
Ouch! Did everyone see how I did? I think I'm a little closer to
You're surrounded!
I'll be serious! Prepare yourself!
All right, into the specimen book. Sorry to slash and dash.
We won! We won!
Ooh, I've gotten stronger.
I'll beat you to a bloody pulp!
I'll be serious!
Alright, into the specimen book.
Raging Rush!
Yeah!
You're so naive. Next!
I'll end this all!
Yeah!
You're 10 years too early! How's that? Was it cool?
You're all
it's
going
my
in
turn.
My specimen book.
What?
All right, into the specimen book.
You look
you're so naive. Next. We won! We won! W-I-N.
Do I look cooler now?
Specimen book.
There!
Sorry to slash and dash.
Now, who to choose? Don't mess with me! You were such a pain! You're in the... Yeah! I finished this stylishly.
Yeah! It's our chance to attack together! Please lay down!
All right, into the specimen book.
Useless!
You're so naive. Next.
My turn.
Shall go forth! Just kidding. Sorry to slash and dash.
Now, who to choose? Don't mess with me! Alright, defeated! Next! I finished this stylishly.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yippee! You're all
Even
going
me.
In my specimen book. Alright, into the specimen book.
There! There!
Maybe I should have put them in my book.
I'll end this all. Don't mess with me!
Yeah! Yeah!
Alright, defeated. Next! How's that? Was it...
I think I'm a little closer to next...
should have put them in my book.
I'll end this all.
Nip things up!
Now, who to choose?
You're in the way! Bye, Christmas!
How's that? Was it cool? I did it! I leveled up!
Level up!
Target confirmed.
No! I shall go forth. Just kidding. You won't escape. You're so naive. Next.
Now, who to choose?
We shall go forth. You're so naive. Next. I'm just glad I finished what I... Started. so naive.
Next. My turn. Yeah!
Go!
You are such a queen! Looks like we win this match.
Get through this.
All right.
This guy's going in
calmly.
My book.
With this high-speed sword dance?
The time of the apocalypse is now.
Stop!
Perish!
Not that. Finally! This is the essence of dual wielding! Yeah!
time of the apocalypse is now.
Stop! Ouch!
Little brother!
Yeah.
Die!
Hey! This is the essence of dual wielding!
Why can't I win, even in this form?
Looks like we've won.
I'm gonna go along with you. You don't need to stay with Uzume?
I've given her all the treatment I can for now. Umio and the others can keep an eye on her. Right now, the medicine is our top priority. If Uzume doesn't get it soon, her condition could escalate and become life-threatening.
We'd better hurry then.
What a pain. If that's the case, I'll help too.
Like a wallaby. shall go forth! Just kidding. There's a bye! I'm not one to get carried away with this. Level up!
Excuse me.
Whoa! Oopsie daisy. Aw, man. I was trying to sneak in and surprise you. Oh well. I've been playing a retro game from Louis lately, but I can't get past this one boss. In order to beat it easily, I need to beat the boss of another stage and get this weapon, but that boss reflects attacks. It's really strong. Then, in order to beat that boss, you need to clear this tough stage where platforms disappear. And in order to beat that stage easily, you need a weapon from that first boss and... Wait, what? Is this some infinite loop? I'll get stuck in a rut if I think about it too much. I should change the topic. I can talk about myself. Let's see. Just consider this me thinking out loud. You know, I was super anxious until Uzume woke up. Being there on the front lines with her, I should have stopped her no matter what. Thinking about that made me feel guilty. But Nepgear wouldn't give up. She made me see how ridiculous I was for being so timid. Even though she's from a different dimension, she's still my younger sister. Because of that, I realized that I had to take the lead. All right, I better go make more of my special Netball V2 for Uzume. Ooh, hey! There's gonna be a huge battle, but afterwards, let's eat pudding together. That's what I like to hear. Okay, well, stay tuned and watch our awesomeness. Thanks for listening to me. Dimension Traveler Neptune, reporting for duty.
All right, I'll go calmly.
Accept your demise.
Ouch! All right. Into the specimen book.
This is the essence of dual wielding.
Thank you.
my turn.
Let us begin the fate.
I won't hold back.
It's Uzume's turn.
This. Cross combination.
All right, I'll go calmly. Gonna die! Someone help! This is the essence of dual wielding!
My turn. I'll attack head on.
All right, I'll go calmly.
This. I'll attack head on.
Let us begin the banquet.
I no longer have doubt. Multiple beam launcher.
My wounds.
I'll use an item. Cross combination!
Your fate.
All right, I'll go calmly.
You still struggle.
My wounds.
Cross combination!
Now, don't make that face.
There. Well, I'm here yet again. What's this? Is this a drink? This color. I don't think this is very healthy for you. Wow, I wonder what it tastes like. Let me try a sip. Here I go. Hmm? Oh, I know. This is an energy drink, isn't it? So this is what you're always drinking. Whoopsie, I just remembered I drank a whole lot of juice right before coming here. Thanks, but I think I'll have to pass on this. That's right, talking about energy drinks, I just remembered. You know my special Netball V2, right? That was actually made by me playing around by mixing energy drinks together. When I was still a student, we had to put on a cafe for our school culture festival. I was playing around with mixing energy drinks. Actually, it was a recipe I invented. It was a hit! It was so fun to see people enjoy the drink I made. So it started as tasting and comparing energy drinks led me to analyzing their ingredients and creating my own special drink. Oh, right! That giant drum that Uzume drank. I just made it taste like Netball V2. It was just water with no nutrients. Just a bit of trivia. Even as a CPU, drinking that much after a serious injury would be disastrous. Oh, but it'd be disastrous for a normal person to drink a drum full of water, too. So don't do this at home. With Netbull V2, though, regardless of the ingredients, everyone gets better just by thinking they're drinking something amazing. Your head might clear up when you first drink it, but you're still pushing your body in the end. Make sure not to drink too much.
Hey, it's almost time for our meeting.
Is it time already? Sorry, I had a prior engagement today, so I better get going. I'll definitely be back, so wait for me.
It's been a few days since when we got back. The months that follow.
You say you don't know who we are, huh? Well, let me enlighten you.
We are those who reign from the four golden summits. We will call ourselves the Gold Third.
Gold Third? I don't really get how that makes sense if there are four of you, but step aside! Get out of the way of our final match!
So rude! Can't you see we're livening up this boring party? Normally, for this kind of service, I'd charge you guys more than you could afford.
Is money your objective? Even if you were to extort us, we are not about to hand over control of game industry.
Control of game industry? Not interested.
Then what the hell is it? Are you little doggies gonna bark all day, or are you gonna freaking fight?
That's right. I've always wanted to try my hand against a CPU.
How interesting. Do you all believe you can win against us?
It isn't a question. It'll simply be done.
You have a strong resolve. Very well. We will be your opponents.
Okay?
is it?
Very lovely.
Now our beautiful battle
Leave
begins.
This to me.
Scratched me.
Enough boasting. Come
Who
at me.
Who wants to get defeated? Shut up. Die!
Just a scratch.
This is Bisha. I've captured him. Despair is your finish line.
What shall I do?
Eat this!
I'll complete the mission.
Goodbye! Foolish!
I will never be a memory. Too slow! There!
Let's
do this stylishly.
Jackpot!
I would...
Can't be. We're going.
The world?
I'm back again. Ooh! Don't mind if I do. Mmm, so delicious. These are as good as compass cookies. Hey, can I have one more? Woohoo! Oh dear. I almost ate too much. They're just so darn tasty. I actually just ate some pudding that my younger sister Nepgear made for me. If you asked me what my true love in this world is, I'd say pudding! I could eat it at every meal, that's how much I like it. And the one thing I hate more than work itself is eggplant. I just hate it so much, I don't even want to talk about it. By the way, do you have any younger siblings? Oh, really? You seem like you have a good head on your shoulders, so I thought you'd be kind of like me. Hey, you were just thinking that I don't look like an older sister, weren't you? But if I transform, then... Oopsie, I better get going. Thanks for having me over. Let's hang out again soon. Oh, thanks for the snacks, too.